case of the 24-year-old's rape and murder in Mumbai with no significant leads or arrests to show. Mumbai police has given the clean chit to the history sheeters. Two suspects are currently being investigated. Meanwhile, the family has submitted the proof of all the newspaper articles and TV channels that had revealed the victim's identity. My colleague Disha Shah gets us more details in this report. Listen in.
It's been exactly 2 weeks, but there's still no headway in a case of a 24-year-old physiotherapist who was raped, murdered and burnt to death at her own place in Vile Parle in Mumbai. And now the latest what we learned from the senior police officials is that they have given a clean chit to all the history sheeters in the area, which essentially means that now they are left with no clues, absolutely no clues, even after 2 weeks of investigation. In fact, what they also claim is that they have investigated and monitored as many as CCTV camera footage of at least 40 housing societies in the vicinity, but still they could not zero in on the suspect through the footage. What we also learn from the police officials is that over the course of 2 weeks, they have investigated and questioned as many as 500 people, but still no leads, no suspects, no clues, and zero arrests so far has been made with regards to this case. And meanwhile, when we talk about the victim's parents, what they say is that it's been 2 weeks, the investigation process is taking too long. They only demand that their daughter should get justice as soon as possible, and the accused, the culprit, should be put behind bars as soon as possible. This is Disha Shah for Magic Pix Now.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow, and don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at Magic Bricks Now. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.